Switching gears new here at 4:30, a juvenile is in custody this afternoon following an extensive investigation into a crash at the intersection of Kipling and West 51st Place back in May. Wheat Ridge Police presented 10 felony charges for the driver who is accused of causing this crash. It includes 5 counts of vehicular assault, reckless, and 5 counts of vehicular assault DUI. 5 people were transported to the hospital with serious injuries.